to London Sound. Romantic city nights. His bride to be was by his side, with marriage in her sights. She thought about the things they do, the things he gets to see. When he produced that diamond ring and got down on one knee, romantic as well. By the time they got to the hotel room and the public had worked its way through, she wanted to make love all through the night, but he wanted a quick number two.
But there's no toilet brushing and travel wash, nothing to clear it away. When you're in a rush and you need it to flush, and the mother's determined to stay.
But if you could,
she we could do that. Arranged herself seductively along the queen size bed, gazed at her ring and smiled at the thought that soon she would be wed. But the clock had been past 20 minutes now.
20 minutes?
20 minutes, that's a long time when you want to make love. It's a long time to make love.
It's
the longest I've ever been. Oh, sorry, yeah. Moon was starting to turn. She opened the door, and there what she saw, it made her stomach churn.
Okay, that's just a game.
In the bathroom, knelt her love. His hand shook down the bowl. Gazed at her with soulful eyes. She gazed into his soul.
Cause
he said. And then she said, if we're to be wed, here's some simple advice. If you go to a budget hotel, take your own cleaning device.
Cause there's no toilet brush in a shower.
And the bugger.